1912, while ice fishing, Clarence Birdseye discovered that quick freezing preserves freshness. In 1920, he invented the first process for quick freezing food. But Clarence was a fussy man.
I can't settle for anything less than the best you can grow. Ladies, I will only freeze the best because my name is on the box.
His name is still on the box. So if you're as fussy as Clarence Birdseye, serve the vegetables that bear the name of the father of frozen foods.